Deadband is a region of pressure where change in pressure produces no change in measurement output or control signal. Many types of pressure sensing devices have a region slightly above and below zero pressure where the output does not vary. For example, a pressure sensing diaphragm is considered to be at rest when pressure is equal on both sides of a diaphragm, which is the case when venting a gauge reference or differential pressure measurement instrument. If the pressure is increased or decreased, the measurement output will not respond until the mechanical slackness of the diaphragm assembly has been removed by the increasing pressure difference. The threshold of positive and negative pressure around zero where no change in output is detected is called the dead band. The dead band is what is responsible for the dog-leg-shaped characteristic that is noticed in a measurement output when the pressure changes from positive to negative and vice versa, as it passes through the null point of the diaphragm. Another example of a pressure dead band is how the hysteresis of a pressure switch is used to create a process control dead band. A basic mechanical pressure switch opens and closes at different pressure points. The dead band produced by a pressure switch is very important to its operation since it provides a way of stabilizing control of a process without the need for additional dampening filters. Electronic pressure switches which utilize pressure sensing technology that has much smaller hysteresis will include the ability to adjust the open, closed dead band via the electronics.